Hey guys, Clash of Bros here. So today I'm gonna go do a new attack strategy that I like to call the Goblin Rider. So as you can see, it's just goblins and hog riders, and I got some healing spells. Well, I can't see here, so I'm just gonna jump into the raid and let's see how this goes. So guys, I think I found the base I'm gonna take. It's like a pretty bad upgraded town level 9 base, and I think there's no giant bombs in here, so that's why I'm gonna take it. I don't want any giant bombs to destroy all my hog riders, because I just got them in level 2, and that's a really low level. So I'm gonna split them in 3 groups, I think so. So I'm gonna just start. Let's see, we don't want. I'm gonna start with these two places. Let's place a couple more. Place some here too. And now we gotta place our healing spells soon. We don't want them to die, so I got some thing in my clan. So I got some barbarians. This is not going too well. These hog riders are so low upgraded, so it's really hard to get something with them. I don't know how this is gonna go, but I think it's okay. So I'm just gonna go ahead and place my goblins now. Just place them all together to get all those collectors and all those storages and plasma. Place my heroes. So they got pretty much all the defenses except that one mortar and that archer tower and that Kentesla. So I think we're gonna win this 3-star. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Those goblins are just ripping apart those storages. They're just getting all that gold. Those goblins. Yeah, they're beast. They take that down so quickly. It's like, that's just funny. Just look at it. Just look at it. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I forgot that power on the archer. So that was a pretty easy 3-star. As you can see. And I had them really low level, so I don't know about this strategy, but oh, that giant bolt just took like all my goblins. I don't know about this strategy, but I think you can use it if you want. I don't really recommend it in like wars, so I was just doing it for fun. Maybe you can do it like if you want. I think it's good to take like, but I think it's okay, so I don't know. You can just judge. So I like this, but if you liked it, then leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you for watching. Clash of Bros out.